All right, we're back with some more Robert Palmer. We're checking out the song Addicted to Love. Let's get into it.
So I guess this is like the Blurred Lines video from back in the day.
Yeah,
like,
I mean, it's
Robin
probably
Thicke vibes.
Really edgy to have those see-through black dresses.
Right, right. Yeah, and then like the all-girl band, and it's like they're clearly there for like the video, you know?
Yeah.
For the eye candy purpose.
But it's interesting to hear this sound with this look.
Right.
You know, when I hear this sound, I wouldn't think, oh, a guy in slacks, button up in a tie,
right,
and a bunch of women in black dresses.
I feel like artistically, he is doing something really cool here. Like, he's epitomizing, like, the alter ego. Like, when you're at work and you're sitting at your desk, you really, like, in your head, you're a rock star surrounded by hot women. You know what I mean? I feel like he's really, like, merging it, you know? Embodying it.
I have to face it, you're addicted to love.
They don't smile. Oh, wow. Robert Palmer.
He has a good voice.
Right? What a vibe. Dang.
It was funny. I zoomed in on the girl's fingers. She was actually playing the guitar.
Yeah, like, we know she's not playing that. We know.
I mean, if she was, I'd be very shocked. They just weren't moving much, you know?
Hey, like, she totally could. She's capable. But I'm just like, I know it's a lot of work to play. So, like, to be just, like, standing there. Like,
I'm saying there wasn't a lot of movement with the left hand. One girl's moving her fingers a little bit, but it's, like, back and forth, like that.
Yeah, you know
what I mean?
Yeah.
Everyone else is like this.
Yeah, it's a lot of movement to play.
I guess a simple song, you don't have to move that much.
I guess so.
Could be playing it. Didn't look like it, though.
That was catchy. I feel like Robert Palmer is just, like, a perfect example of, like, I feel like everyday art, like, you have, like, high fashion, you have this, like, modern, like, you know, wild art and stuff like that, but then you have, like, the sort of everyday person, just, like, beauty in just normal life, you know? And I feel like he sort of turns that into music.
I guess. I don't know what that looks like. Maybe he's a representation of the everyday person?
I think just, like, I think that's why he wears his, like, suit and tie vibes, you know?
I guess.
I think so. Because, I mean, it's like you got a lot of different, you know, artists that wear all kinds of, like, artsy clothes and stuff like that. But I feel like he is really just bringing the sort of relatability to the music. You know? And then he's singing about topics that are, like, very relatable.
See, when I see that kind of attire, I think not, like, everyday person. I think, like, maybe, like, upper middle all the way up to, like, upper class, you know?
Like, white collar.
Yeah.
Definitely. Definitely. I don't know. It's just like, I don't know. It's kind of nice. It's just like, definitely, I can see that on a playlist. It's a whole vibe. We have to listen to more from him. And that can explain this better.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.